right turn at the end of the road onto Old Frederick Road.